Paytm is launching its own digital bank. Indian top mobile payment firm has announced that it has formally received permission for this action from the Reserve Bank of India, RBI. Paytm founder and CEO Vijay Shekhar Sharma positioned new bank as a more user-friendly, with a particular focus on passbook modernizing. The introduction of the bank is expected in the next 30-60 days.